Andrew Atkinson, and welcome to the 2013 Eyres Action Sports Games, kickoff to the IWWF World Cup in lovely Mandurah.
Back in Western Australia for the second year. The 36th IWWF World Cup stop was again to unite with the Eyres Action Sports Games. Nestled on the shores of the Indian Ocean in the beautiful city of Mandurah for 3 days of eye-popping sports extremes. Sitting alongside freestyle motocross, BMX and skate events, the World Cup brings the best international wakeboarders, skiers and jumpers to the party. And they were obviously excited to be back.
It feels awesome to be back in Mandurah. Like, had a great time last year and hoping to have another, you know, solid finish this year.
I love it. I mean, I've been in Australia, I've done Moomba Masters last week, and we're here, and then we have another pro event next weekend, so fantastic, man. Having a great time.
I'm here for the competition first, but second as a tourist, and when I'm not on the water, I'm trying to do everything that Mandurah has to offer, and so far it's been a great experience.
The water is, it looks really beautiful, you know. I didn't see all the dolphins and stuff yet, but I hope I can see the dolphin.
It's always good to be back in Mandurah. You know, this is my home country, so don't get to compete too much back here. So it's awesome having contests in Australia and then to come over to Perth. It's definitely a cool place. It's really cool to be able to just ride here and then walk straight over and watch the skateboarding. I love skateboarding, so it's really cool to be able to watch some of the best skateboarders in Australia over there just tear it up. And then I can't wait to see the motocross demo. That's it. That's crazy.